Iranian President Hassan Rouhani has been invited to Switzerland as the US pulls out of a nuclear deal with Tehran. Keystone, Swiss Foreign Minister Ignazio Cassis has reiterated the government's concern about the US withdrawal from the Iran nuclear deal, and said Iranian President Hassan Rouhani is still invited to visit. Speaking at a press conference on Wednesday, Cassis said the invitation to Rouhani is still open and the government is awaiting confirmation from Tehran. The NZZ Amzontag newspaper reported on April 29 that Rouhani's visit was planned for the beginning of summer, at a time when the nuclear deal is under threat and Iran plays an increasing role on the world stage, notably in Syria. Cassis said it was too early to assess the effects of the U.S. pullout from the Iran nuclear deal, but that abandoning an agreement on denuclearization was a mistake. "We will wait and see how the United States implements sanctions against Iran," he said. The renewal of sanctions will also have economic consequences for Swiss companies. Plus, read more about the Swiss position on the Iran nuclear deal. US President Donald Trump announced on Tuesday that the US was pulling out of the nuclear deal with Iran and would reimpose sanctions on companies doing business in Iran. The deal aims to ease trade with Iran and relaunch growth, in exchange for a commitment from Tehran to limit its nuclear activities. Cassis, who travels to Jordan this weekend, also told the press conference Switzerland is concerned about a possible escalation of violence in the Middle East. SDAATS/JC The following content is sourced from external partners. We cannot guarantee that it is suitable for the visually or hearing impaired. Join us on Facebook. Form for signing up for free newsletter. Sign up for our free newsletters and get the top stories delivered to your inbox.